out against the apartheid culture that exists on Stellenbosch campus, and also as a reaction to the latest documentary, which I think shocked a lot of people.
We are here to rubbish a system,
yes.
An oppressive system,
yes.
Which is an oppressive system which is similar to the one we fought in 1976.
Yes.
We want to say that the generation before us, they fought an African system, not the African language of a people,
yes.
But the language that is being used as a culture to oppress other people.
Yes.
We are not fighting.
As one collective, that we are standing against this, and that we want this campus to listen to Leicester.
From UCT and UWC to address their solidarity with the movement, and then afterwards we'll be handing over a list of our demands as well to management.
We will not get taught in Afrikaans when we don't understand this language. I'm sure for such things to happen. I'm sorry.
I want to say that the generation before us, they fought an African system, not the African language of a people.
Yeah.
But the language that is being used as a culture to oppress